Hi. So what we're talking about right now is we're talking about animals and what we're doing. What we're doing is my mom is talking about all the animals that are in a cage in the zoo. So in this zoo.
Okay, so I'll explain.
Yeah.
So I was talking to her about advertisement. So this is called an advertisement, right? Because this is a parking ticket, and then this is an advertisement for Paradise Wildlife Park, right?
And then, that's weird.
And then obviously I explained to her that 20% off if you bring this ticket with you and pay for the ticket to enter.
It is very sunny.
So anyway, so we got to the story of now. We're talking about the time
when she was like, when I was a baby. And now I'm six.
Yeah.
And my mom is talking about all the stuff when. So she was having going past this park. She was gonna go here. But I'll tell you one thing that I know about what she talked about. So one day, she was like doing like. She was like in the car, like in the white car, because we had a white car. Mm-hmm. And then she was driving to the zoo, on here. This zoo, and she found an animal, and then it gone like under the car. And then, mom was like, "Oh no!" And then she like stopped, but then she drove still, but she didn't know, so that she looked under the car, and then there was nothing there, so she was like, "Oh my god, I might have crashed into it."
Yeah.
And then she was so worried, and then she got back in the car, and then she like drove a little bit. Forward, and then she checked again, right?
Yeah, so basically what happened was me and Charlie were talking, so we took Laura to the park, to the wildlife park, the zoo, right? And then we were talking about how the animals are in a cage and they should be free and they should live free lives, you know, like just chilling wherever they are, you know. And then the irony was when we left, we were driving down this long
path.
Yeah, like this long road, right?
Yeah.
And then out of nowhere, I think it was a pigeon?
Yeah.
Was it a pigeon? I can't remember. I think it was bigger than a pigeon.
No, I think it was like a seagull.
We're not next
from
to
the beach.
No, I don't think it was a seagull. But yeah, so it went under the car, right? And then there were feathers everywhere. Like it almost like it looked like it exploded because the feathers went phew, like it was just an explosion of feathers. And then I panicked. I was screaming. Charlie was like, "What the hell?" Do you know what I mean? And then I was just crying and I was like, I don't know. And then I pulled to the side of the road to see if we could find it. And we couldn't find it. It wasn't under the car. I didn't see it under the car. I mean, there was a...
Did you find any blood? I'm not allowed to ask that question. But...
But what?
I'm just talking about it.
Look at Logan. Look at Logan. Logan, what are you doing?
You trying to get out.
No, Logan, don't escape. No escape.
Do I go jail?
Right, so anyway, so we couldn't find the pigeon or whatever bird that was, and that was the irony of the situation. Like, we just came back from a zoo, and then talking about freeing animals, and then we literally ran over one. It wasn't a nice experience. I am haunted to this day.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
It's not really haunted.
It's just an expression, Laura.
It's actually really creepy that it poofed.
It poofed, right?
Yeah.
And then it just disappeared.
It's like magic.
Mm-hmm.
It is. Like magic. Boom, 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 boom. It's gone. Maybe it. So, yeah. So,
we are nearly there.
Yeah, we're nearly there.
Uh-huh. Where are we going?
I know we're going. We're going to my auntie's. And she's called Apple Ruby. We all... with my friends.
Uh-huh.
I bet there's no water on the trampoline, because they do have a trampoline.
Yeah, Lauren, if it's too cold, we're not playing outside, okay?
My earring.
A lump bump. A lump on the road is a bump.
A lump and a bump is a lump bunker. A lump bunker. It's like a monkey. It's like a monkey donkey. Mm-hmm. Whoa, what's happening there? What's happening?
That's Adarubi's house.
They're
making it bigger. Uh-huh. We are here. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Hi guys, I am in Ate Ruby's kitchen. I'm nangangapit bahay ako today. You wanna say hi, girl?
Hello.
There you go. That's Ate Ruby. That's my mother best friend. And then we have the girls chilling. I'll show you the girls later when they feel like it. Okay. But yeah, we just chill here.
Wow. That's a good shot. Good here. But anyway, maganda yung ano. Maybe I should copy. Because my kitchen, so look at her hood, guys. It's so conventional. Why is it modern, conventional?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? My one is like white.
Yours is the same.
No, my one is like a... It looks... Nag-yellow na siya. The hood is white.
Is it white?
Yeah, but it's like a parang plastic.
Oh, white. No.
Alam mo yun, like it goes yellow after a while.
The more you use it, of course, the food.
stains or whatever.
Yeah, tapos yung ano din, the oils is so much.
Yeah. I have a couple of the filter. I have to take it at two all the time because it's so early.
But at least it's flat.
Yeah.
We may have to read it for you. She has a very lovely kitchen, guys. I strive to have a kitchen like this. It's so good.
One day, yes.
So, let's talk about our relationship.
Okay.
So at the Ruby.
So I met Sarah. So I was walking down the street and she asked me, "Girl, can I be your friend?" I don't know why.
And you went, yeah.
No.
I what?
Alright. If I have to, because she kept on asking me every day she walked past.
Please be my friend. This is not for kids, by the way. I'm not gonna make this for kids.
Just
for that. Just so that we can speak freely. Look at Logan.
What's that?
Ew, who's that? Is that Logie Pogues? Anyway, we're gonna do some illegal activities. I'm joking. What are we gonna do?
We are going for some freshness.
Fresh air.
Yes.
Fresh air into our lungs. BRB. Nearly fell. Trying to show you the food. Look at that. Oh my god. I wish I had an oven like this. I should clean my oven. Sarapo. We're chilling here. Wait, I'll turn around. Logan. Huh? Sige. Logan, come here. Logan.
Oh, no, that's not sweet. Sorry.
Logan. Say hi.
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 Okay, let me take this thing up.
Never mind. I'm gonna see what the girls are up to. Girls, do you wanna be on my vlog?
Yes, please. Oh my god.
Yes, come on. Please. Let's play. This is Zaira. So introduce yourself. So, Zaira. Nice. And Zaira is one of Lara's best friends. Nice. And where are you? Brian. My best friend. And then we have Caitlin.
What's the word?
Mommy's best friend. Hi, Caitlin. Do you want to say hi? You're on my vlog. You're gonna be on my YouTube.
What?
Is that okay?
YouTube channel? What?
So what are we guys doing today?
What I'm doing is I'm sliding like this.
Cool. So I'm gonna ask Lara and Zaira to take over. And just take over my vlog.
Okay. We're taking turns, so yeah, we're taking turns doing the slide. We're lining up because we're besties. We kind of fight. Yeah. At one time, Lara said she's never gonna be my friend, but she was wrong. Yeah, I was wrong. Cause I don't wanna lose my friend. At least I'm not. It's there. It's not slipping.
Can I borrow the video? I want to video the food.
Okay.
Okay, say BRB.
BRB.
La 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 la. Girl, look. Oh, look. This is why I love videoing the food. Look at that.
Experiment.
What is it?
So this is pork. St-
steak in mushroom sauce. It's like the Jollibee one, but with pork instead of beef.
So
beef?
Pork instead of beef steak, pork steak pork with steak mushroom. Mushrooms. Sarapo. Oh, I just love food. We have some rice over here. Yes, yes.
Right, we are. What are we doing?
We are checking our oxygen levels.
We're checking.
Because at the time when I bought this, I had COVID, and they said it's good to look at your oxygen level.
Okay, so you have to stop breathing. Okay. Can you stop breathing?
Okay, 1 minute. Let me say my goodbyes. Before I
okay.
Three.
She's two, gonna stop one. Breathing, and then it's gonna go down. Did you stop breathing? Stop breathing. It's going down. No. Steady. Sige pa. Don't breathe pa. Don't breathe. Are you oh, it's going down. You're losing breath. No! No!
I couldn't.
No!
Again.
No, girl!
I couldn't. Okay.
Will it go up? Okay, you can breathe again.
Oh, thank you.
Girl, you're stuck on 7. Ah, okay. Here we go.
Are you
okay, here we go. You're gonna, back.
I'm back.
Okay, you're back. Back to life now. Normal.
We're back to normal.
This is my vlog.
Get the phone hold on the arm.
What's that?
Your heartbeat thing.
Oh! Guys, there's a heartbeat thing. There, look how cool this is.
Heartbeat thing.
That's so cool.
Oh, my phone's ringing.
Okay, so right now I'm 97, 91. I'm breathing. 98, 97. I'm breathing. How? How? Wait, it's the wrong way. Why did it go the wrong way? Oh, it twists.
Yes.
Okay. Right. Let's go. Why is it not coming up? Is it gonna come up? Is it on? No. Girl.
Is it working?
It detects me. Okay. Okay, I'm in.
Okay, so we are at full breath at 98, 96, and we're gonna stop breathing in.
Three,
two, one.
Oh, it's going well down. You have a good lung because you're holding it really long.
Good.
Ah, oh, Sarah's face is struggling right now.
Okay. I can't. How low was I? 65?
I think so.
Yeah. I'm back. Ooh. I needed to breathe, guys. Look, oh. I swear the...
Where's the line gone?
I know! There's a line, right?
Oh, there it is. Oh, it's upside down now.
Detection.
Okay, we are alive. There you go.
Now we are gonna. What's our next activity?
Let's see how long Caitlin can hold her breath and how low it goes. As a child, it might be different.
Oh yeah, as a child. Okay, let's do it.
So we have here.
Go on, put your finger in, Caitlin.
Let's check it out. Go on.
Oops.
Okay. Wait, don't. You can breathe. Yeah. You can breathe.
We'll tell you when to stop breathing, okay?
Ready? One, two. Oh, wait. It's not coming up yet.
Put your finger. Can you feel the little dip in your finger? Press it down a little bit. You're not at the end here. Inside.
Put your finger all the way in.
All the way in.
I can't.
Go. All the way in.
But it might hurt me.
Go
on. Ooh. There you go. Heartbeat.
Where's the numbers?
Oh. It looks like she's not breathing.
Are you breathing, Caitlin?
Yeah. Am I dead?
No, I don't think so. There's a bit of
there. Okay.
You're here.
What is she? Why is she 66?
No, she's 99. Oh, yeah. 99.87. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Stop. Hold it. My hand.
It's not.
Is it going down? Don't breathe. Don't.
She's breathing.
Wait, your lungs are compensating.
Let me
I swear.
You can breathe. Oh, look. Right. Look at the line. It went like.
Let me try.
Oh, now her heart's panicking.
Go on, Jan, your turn.
Okay,
you
go.
Oh, wait. It went to 101.
What? 101.
She's seeing her. Her lung is overcompensating.
Okay, go on, Jan, your turn.
Yeah.
Next, Rianne's turn.
I need to sit. Sorry, I'll just draw some lines. Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, okay, let's have a look.
Move up.
So right now. We are at. What are we at? Oh, wait. I'm the wrong way. We are at 72. Okay, are you breathing full? Normal breathing?
Yeah.
Okay, now don't breathe.
3, 2, 1, go.
Don't breathe.
No, I don't.
It's going higher. Okay, how about hyperventilate quick? I think children's lungs are a lot.
Then it was gone back up to 99.
Yeah. You guys have healthy lungs.
No, we don't. We don't. Why?
We don't.
Okay.
Because we're old.
We're old. And they literally, it's almost like you can probably throw them in water. The kids.
Oh.
They'll survive.
Yes.
Like their lungs are that good.
Who is
good.
This, Caitlin?
A person.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna ask the kids to take over because I don't know what they're up to. And this is the only time I get to myself. Bye, guys.
Bye.
See you after kids' break.
Hi, guys.
So my name's Zyra.
Yes. And she is 5 years old.
And she's
and
six.
And I'm six. So, Zyra is going to be like movements.
Yeah.
Hold on. Like movements.
Yeah,
so
like,
yeah. And then I'm gonna copy her and then you're
and
gonna
then,
have to see.
No, you're
like,
gonna judge it, I think.
Yeah, if you want you can judge
so
it.
So we're just going to put you
right.
there.
So you can see our legs.
Yeah.
So that you can see our legs and stuff.
So the first movement
is the split. Yeah, so we're gonna do the split. So like she can do it all the way.
I know. That is so cool, Zyra. And I'm gonna try, but I can only do it halfway.
Yeah. Like, if I do it at nighttime, my legs are gonna hurt.
And it's morning.
It's only a bit. Okay, next is a bridge.
Okay, let's do a bridge. I know, I already know how to do a bridge.
This time she does it.
So you have to lay down and then you have to put your hands like over.
Like this.
Like that. And now I'm gonna try.
Now she's gonna do it. Make sure you put your head on the floor.
Yeah, make sure you do put your head on the floor.
Okay, lay down.
First time doing it right. Okay, that's okay. Next is a cartwheel, I think. No, we're not doing a cartwheel.
Wait, you have to sit down. You have to sit down so they see us.
Yeah. Careful.
So yeah, what are we doing now?
I don't know what you choose, guys. Which one?
We're bored.
A split again?
Oh, nah, I don't really want to play that game.
Oh, a backwind.
Actually, let's play a game.
What? No, my blanket.